What's up, everybody? You guys voted for it. Here's the commentary for the day. I hope you guys enjoy. Today we're going to be talking about the Battlefield 4 beta. Before we do that, today's gameplay is going to be played on InCanal's TDM on the Xbox 360, and we're using the PKP light machine gun for the support class. Using this gun to get those goddamn assignments. I'm tired of using the PKP dice. Y'all need to give me some different guns to use, okay? I already got like 600 plus kills on a gun, okay? Okay, so yeah. The Battlefield 4 beta has been confirmed. Now, there was a thing on like Origin wherever they put it out early whenever they shouldn't have. And then on Battlefield's Twitter, they like confirmed that it shouldn't have like been out. And then not even a week later, you know, they come out with the actual confirmation that if you pre-order Medal of Honor Warfighter, you will get access to the Battlefield 4 beta. Now, if any of you pre-ordered and got the original Medal of Honor, we were supposed to get the beta for the BF3. Well, I got Medal of Honor. I spent $60 on that game, and that was a waste of a $60 game for me because I honestly think that the Medal of Honor game, it just was not developed very well, and I think that the multiplayer could be a lot better. So on that note, also, if you guys remember, whenever the Battlefield 3 beta did come out for all of us exclusive Medal of Honor pre-order people who did buy the game to get the beta, we only got the beta 2 days earlier than everybody else in the world. So for me, 2 days earlier is not worth $60 for me to spend on a game that's just a baby like Call of Duty, just not as good, you know. And I'll tell you guys right now, I am part of the alpha trial for Medal of Honor Warfighter. I'm in a close testing, and all that I can say is that the game is not the best, but that's all I can say about it, to be honest. If a beta does come out for it, then maybe we can discuss more on it, but the terms and agreements that I've agreed to, you know, with this testing site that I use is, like, they say that we can't talk about, so that's perfectly fine. But I am part of it, and I have played the alpha trial, and so I don't know. I mean, you guys all can take your own gist from it, but I can tell you right now, I'm not pre-ordering Medal of Honor Warfighter to get a 2-day early access on Battlefield 4 beta whenever everybody else in the world will probably get it, you know, 2 days fucking later. So how do you all feel about Battlefield 4 being announced instead of Bad Company 3? I mean, I really don't know how they're going to go with Battlefield 4, to be honest. I think it's going to be kind of going towards the futuristic Warfighter again, because if you look at all of the games that are coming out, Medal of Honor, like Warfighter, Ghost fucking like Recon, that's already out, the new Black Ops 2, it's all going into the futuristic shit. All of the Modern Warfare game type stuff is kind of, how would you say, like phasing out, because people are getting bored of it. It was like the whole World War II thing that like went on for so long with games, and then people got bored of the shit, you know? They wanted something new. Then Call of Duty 4 came around, people were like, oh my god, it's amazing, Modern Warfare shit, you know? And that's how it's been for the last few years. So anyways, I do look forward to the Battlefield 4 beta. I cannot wait. Comes out in fall of 2013. So if you all enjoyed this commentary, be sure to slap that like button.